sure your wrists are stacked below your shoulders, knees below your hips. You're going to raise opposite arm and leg and stretch. And then back to center and switch sides. Back to center. Flex your glute as you raise and try to keep your hips level. So don't open up your hip. This is a very effective core exercise.